Well,
why is it not playing?
You have to press play.
I did.
There you go.
Hello to Chuck Rohde. It's Pat Hughes, radio announcer for the Chicago Cubs. How are you?
I'm fine.
I was contacted by Denton and Ellie, and here's the message. It says, please wish my dad a happy Father's Day. Well, let's go ahead and take care of that right away. Happy Father's Day to you, Chuck Rohde, from me, Pat Hughes, and the Chicago Cubs baseball team, and from Denton and Ellie. The message goes on to say you're a lifelong Cubs fan. You have been to 497 MLB games. Interesting that you have a precise, exact number, 497.
Have you seen this before?
So I can tell that's yes. Important to you, as well as visiting every stadium. He and my mom had a picture taken on Wrigley Field right after their wedding in tux and wedding dress. Now I'm convinced you are a super fan. Good for you. That's great. I think we're going to have baseball. I really do. I'm frustrated that it's taken this long, but I respect both sides, the players and owners. They're two very special groups of people. They are very passionate about their stance and their position and their arguments. So I'm just on the sideline hoping that this thing gets taken care of soon, because we need baseball in America this summer, every summer, but this one in particular, with everything else that's going on. And I want to see this Cubs team play, because they're going to be dynamite under their new manager, David Ross. This team is going to be good, possibly even great. You think about the galaxy of stars still intact from the World Series championship team, namely Rizzo, Bryant, Baez, Contreras, Schwarber, guys who really know how to play and know how to win. That's the main thing. And I might get another chance at the end of this season to say, the Chicago Cubs win the World Series. What a great thrill that was for me and for millions of Cub fans back in 2016, and I wouldn't mind going there again. Chuck, here's what I'm going to do in the final segment. I'm going to create a voicemail for you and your telephone. It's a fun thing. It's a play-by-play segment, and you are part of the action, okay? And it's coming up in 3, 2, and 1. Chuck Rohde takes his lead at second base. Heavy drama, bottom of the ninth inning, Wrigley Field. Cubs and Cardinals tied at 3. Anthony Rizzo trying to drive in Chuck Rohde with the winning run. Here's the stretch and the pitch. Rizzo lines a base hit into right center field. This could do it. Chuck rounding third, heading home. Here comes the throw. Chuck slides. Chuck is out. Chuck is out. But when Chuck returns, he'll be happy to call you back. Please wait for the tone and leave a message. Enjoy the voicemail, Chuck. Again, happy Father's Day to you. Thank you to Denton and Ellie for thinking of me for this assignment. And go Cubs, and stay safe. Thank you for listening to Cubs Radio.
That's so cool. How did you guys figure that out?
Who found that? And Denton was asking questions.
So.